Welcome to the exciting area of computer science. I'm sure you have somewhere read about the fourth industrial revolution. But what is the computer scientist's role in this fourth industrial revolution? In this area, things are automatically done by machines that humans have done before. The machine is mimicking the human brain, and it can make decisions like the human has done before. Have you seen people ordering things from the internet, or you ordered from the internet, and you know, it actually gives you what you actually wanted to order before you've ordered it. Even if you order food, it gives you exactly the same food that you've ordered before. That is because the computer knows what you've done before, and it keeps that information, and the computer can make decisions and suggest to you different decisions. Machines can also do a lot of other things. It can automatically drive a car. That sounds very scary. I've been in one of those cars, and it's very interesting. I was a little bit scared, but it passes another car without a problem, and it stopped at the stop sign. Very interesting. But how does the car do that? The algorithms in the car is learned how to do the car driving, and the more it is learning, the better the car is becoming. So what is the computer science role in this? The computer scientist is writing the programs or systems that control these cars or machines. And the computer scientist is writing the algorithms that controls these cars and getting the artificial intelligence inside the systems. Have you played computer games before? Yes, I'm sure all of you have played computer games before. Have you thought about it? How do you get this little man from this side to the other side? Yes, and shoot the enemy? It's because of the program written by the multimedia programmer. Have you been in the movie before with a 3D animation or normal 3D movie? Yes, they've given you special glasses to put up, and then you feel as if you're part of that movie. In multimedia programming, we're actually even going further. We've got virtual reality, where you put up a helmet and you feel as if you're part of a computer screen. You can pick up something on the one side and put it down on the other side, and it feels very real, as if you're inside that room. That is the area of multimedia programming in TUT. I hope you enjoy your time at TUT.